All right, let me get the comments back. What's up, everybody? Let me know that you're here. Let me know that you're watching. Okay, I can see you coming in now. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you want to hear. It's Friday night, which means you have to have a drink. I hope you got nothing on for the next hour. I've got a couple of mates here with me, Mikey Cole, and I hope you're applauding at home too. The great, majestic Nicholas Woodford. Stop. So no pressure on you. It's really good. All right, cheers, everybody. I'm having a beer, but we got some whiskey here in front of us, and we're going to get to that in a minute. But make sure you go and smash the share button. Let everybody know that we're here, and better way to do that is to put it in your newsfeed. Hey, Shaz, what's going on? Hey, Susan. Let me know what you guys want to hear tonight. I know one song that I definitely have to play. That's because it was the number one song this morning. Thanks for that. It's exciting. It's good to be back with new music. But okay, here we go. Cindy, I have a coffee. Does that count as a drink? No, it doesn't count. Go give yourself an uppercut. Let us know if you can hear everything all right, too, because I've never plugged this much shit in here in my room, so, yeah. Hopefully everything's going to work. This one's called Happy, all right?
I shouldn't have so much sugar in my coffee. Shouldn't spend so much money on beer. Shouldn't stay out to the rooster crows. Get tattoos or pierce your ears. Well, to me, that's a whole lot of shouldn't be's. Just be happy. There's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, we only live once, so have a little fun. A good time ain't so bad. Everybody be happy. Pour another drink. At the end of the day, you've got to say, hey, who cares what anybody else thinks? We should be. Shouldn't we be happy? If I want to buy me a last minute ticket to Vegas, go all in, going out with friends. If I want to roll up in a Maserati and drain my cash out the ATM, that Motel 6 is all I need. And I probably shouldn't upgrade to that penthouse suite. Just be happy. There's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, we only live once, so have a little fun. A good time ain't so bad. Everybody be happy. Pour another drink. At the end of the day, you gotta say, hey, who cares what everybody else thinks? We should be. Shouldn't we be happy?
I hope I remember to turn your guitar on. Let's check that piano.
Yeah, I shouldn't have so much sugar in my coffee. Shouldn't spend so much money on Jack Daniels. Just be happy. There's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, we only live once, so have a little fun. A good time ain't so bad. Just be happy. Pour another drink. At the end of the day, you gotta say, hey, who cares what everybody else thinks? We should be. Shouldn't we be happy?
Trying to read comments and sing different words. Looks like I'm gonna start singing your comments.
Hey Trav, tuned in from Melbourne. Kayleen Osborne, get a bar of soap. You never spend enough on
good one. If you're just joining us, and I can see that a few of you are, pour yourself a drink. It's Friday night. It's not a normal Friday night, so.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
realized, guys, is I've got the comments and the screen that I usually look at over here on a second screen, and the camera is over here. Usually I have it over there, so I'm going to move it because it's throwing me right off. Here we go. Here, I'm back. I feel like I got my comments and my camera in the same spot now. Must have felt like I was looking over there for the whole thing. Friday night, let me just say hello to a few people. Hey, Julie from Muswellbrook. Muswellbrook, we had to reschedule due to the amazing floods we had down here. What a fun time that was. Make sure you check it out. I think it's October 7th, Friday. Does that sound right? Friday 7th of August. Mikey's like, I don't know, man, I'm the guitar player. Just call your manager, please. Friday 7th of October, I think that's right. So Muswellbrook will be back. Hang on to your tickets. Claire says, hi from Melbourne. Great to see and hear you streaming live. I'm just glad it's all working. Glennis says, hi, Travis. These comments are moving pretty quick. Brian Boone, g'day, brother. Katrina Goldstraw, there's a blast from the past. How you doing, mate? Well, I'm going to get straight into this tonight because we are celebrating a number one song. And also I want to get into this quick because Nick, our keyboard player, he said that he wasn't sure if he was staying the night or if he was driving home. I don't know if he's ever bloody watched one of my Friday Night Lives, but he mustn't have known about this little custom thing that we do here. Everybody, if you have one, pour yourself one. We're about to have a shot and celebrate the Friday night and the new single. So that one's for you.
Thank you, mate.
Spill it all down the front of your piano. This one's for Mikey. Mikey just committed to staying the night from the outset. He was just like, yeah, cool. Sounds good. I'll come and drink beer. And that's for you. This one is for me. Tonight we are on the Jack Daniel's Single Barrel Select. Yeah, if Jack Daniels, if you're watching, send me some. cheers, everybody. Here's cheers to country music. Here's cheers to health and happiness. And here's cheers to my first single in 2 years. Woke up to it at number one already, and that's thanks to you guys. So as I always say, I put all the hard work in the studio, but once that sucker comes out and it's leaves this house and its success is all up to you. I'm grateful for that. Appreciate what you did for that song, and hopefully we'll continue to do for that song. Love yous all, and cheers. That's good stuff right there. Cheers, Trudy. Gentleman Jack, that's pretty good too. Huge congrats on the number one. Thanks, Rachel. Appreciate it. That song has a golden guitar hanging on it. We can only hope.
Maybe you're hanging a golden guitar.
Yeah.
Try it.
Let's go and grab one and see what we can do. Well, let's see what else we got. Some requests. I don't want to go and play the new song straight away in case you guys all just go, all right, you played it, now I'm going to go and watch the footy. But the Eels don't kick off till 8:05. Why do you think this stream's on at 7? Yeah, they're playing tonight. Now you're glad you're staying, right? Yeah, awesome. Jenny Peachy in the house. How you doing, doll? Darren Page, thanks for another great one. I'm going to stop talking shit. I'm going to play you guys a song. Don't forget, if you're watching on Facebook, remember to check out that previous post I did about winning one of my bottles of whiskey. You can do that if you buy the song on iTunes today. I'm only going to mention that 100 times. High Horse. We got a request for High Horse off Helen. What key you got there? Can I... Is that about right there? See, the challenge is usually I just, you know, go for the ginger and play the song. All the chords are wrong, but I'm usually here by myself, so it doesn't matter. I'm the only one playing, so I don't have to play the same chords as anyone. But tonight, I'm going to be found out. All right, let's do a slightly different version of this one tonight. Can you give me that chord there, Nick, please?
Wipe that smile off your face and take that pat back off my back. You got all kinds of good advice, don't you? But I don't think that I asked. Get off your high horse. You never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about that kiss that's still burning on my lips that I don't get anymore. get off your high horse. Stop telling me I should go home, that I don't need another drink, that I should stop looking at my phone. Hey, just leave me alone. I don't care what you think. Get off your high horse. You never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about that kiss that's still burning on my lips that I don't get anymore. No. Get off your high. Smile off your face. Take that pat back off my back. Stop acting like you even understand what I had, what I lost, what I'm never getting back again. Get off your high. Still burning on my lips that I don't get anymore. No, get off your high horse. Get off your high horse.
I'm going to go self-indulgent here for 1 second. Listen to these voices behind me. You ready, voice? Just the voices. I'll play the guitar. 1, 2, 3.
Get off your high horse. You never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about that kiss that's still burning on my lips that I don't get anymore. No, get off your high horse.
We should start a band.
What would we call it?
I know. I just need a singer. What's up, everybody? There's always one person requesting the gambler. It's not Rusty Grundy. It's not going to happen, dude. Sorry about that. It's not the right place. I thought we just did that and you won the game. rattle my cage. That's a good request. Oh, I don't know if I... See, I get angry when I play that song. And I don't want to be angry. Tonight, my neighbor Aaron's in the thread asking me to do some Eminem. You have a barbecue and get drunk and sing Eminem one time, and then it's just, he never shuts up. No, I won't do it. One day I will do it. I love it. David All says offended. There's an unreleased track there requested. Rainy Day, lots of requests for Rainy Day coming through. Do you guys want to play that?
Which one?
Rainy Day. It's E, right? See, all these things I would just fire in and play. Now I have to make sure I'm on the same roadmap as you guys. Is that right? Funny story, really quick, before we play this song. We were...
I'm not in E?
That's it. Ah. Okay. See, exactly what happened there? We were at the Acer Arena, what they call Kudos Bank Arena now, opening for Tim McGraw in front of, 12,000 people or something like that. And I was starting to play, I think it was High Horse, and I started playing High Horse, completely in the wrong chord, the wrong key for the musicians. Nick, cool as anything, walks up to his microphone, he goes, we doing it? Of course we're doing it. He goes, we're doing it there? And then he hit the right note, and it sounded so bad because I was like down here. And then Nick goes, like, oh, wow. Right. Gotcha. This is why I work with these guys. They are seriously the best musicians in their price range. I'm waiting for someone to slap me in the back of the head. All right, rainy day.
Last night I got a call. News had made no sense at all. I couldn't believe it. The more I tried, I cursed your name and then I cried. Could have turned to anyone. It's too late now that you're gone. So I found that bottle you gave me. You bought back from Tennessee. You said save it for a rainy day, but I think right now would be okay to open it up and pour us one, to sit outside in the sun and raise a toast to you, my friend. All you were and could have been. Why let these blue skies get in the way? It sure feels like a rainy day. We should make good whiskey last. It's always warm and gone too fast, yeah. It's kind of like the life you lived. We never had enough of it. I can only hope you knew. Everyone looked up to you, so what the hell? Let's have a drink. The weather's perfect, don't you think? You said save it for a rainy day, but I think right now would be okay to open it up, to pour a swan, to sit outside in the sun and raise a toast to you, my friend. All you were and could have been. Why let these blue skies get in the way? You said save it for a rainy day, but I think right now would be okay to open it up, to pour a swan and sit outside in the sun and raise a toast to you, my friend. All you were and should have been. Why let these blue skies get in the way? It sure feels like a rainy day. It's a rainy day.
Thanks for the comments. I appreciate the sentiment. Everybody's writing things in memory of somebody. I love that you guys get the stuff that I write like that, as well as the stuff that I write, like what we put out today. It's really important to me. I was chatting to Crossy on Kix Radio a couple of days ago, and he told me that somebody called in with an observation, and it was maybe the nicest thing that has in a roundabout way made its way back to me. And somebody said they were giving me a rap, and this is going to sound a bit wanky coming from me, but I just want whoever said this to know that it got to me and I heard it. You called Crossy and you said, Trav's one of those guys that can fill a dance floor with a rockin' country party song, but then he can have you thinking about something really deep on your drive home. And I never thought about it like that. Those are the left and right bookends of what I try to do. So thank you so much for saying that. I love songs like Rainy Day. They've got a special place. They come from a special place. And you feel like you're just holding the pen some days, and the song writes itself, and it comes straight from the heart. And then there's other days, like today you put out a song like One of Them Nights, and it's about nothing but fun. And they've both got this, and I'm really proud that you, and really thankful that I've got fans that let me do both of those things. And when I put out something like Rainy Day or Call Me Crazy, you guys don't just, you know, poo-poo caca it, because it's not, you know, it's not rock and roll. So thanks for letting me have the left and the right on my bookshelf. I appreciate it. Chris Watson, thanks, mate. Appreciate you. Hope you're doing well, wherever you are tonight. Hashtag, where is Chris Watson? Fiona, your mum's watching. Your mum's watching.
Hey, mum. My mum said she was going to watch.
Your mum said she was going to watch?
She said she was going to watch.
Oh. Battle of the mums. Let's go.
Come on, mummy. Be there, mummy.
We're waiting on a comment from Nick's mother. It'll be something like, you could have worn a nicer shirt.
You said this was okay.
Oh, it's it's fine by me, but all right. All right, what else do you want to hear? Hometown Calling. Rachel says Hometown Calling. Oh, my mum's watching too. Look right there. Hang on. There she is. So is yours. My mother is watching. Almost forgot to mention. I don't know why my mother reminded me of this. Maybe it was the shirt thing. But we still have some shirts available on the website, traviscollins.com.au/shop. Go there and get your One of Them Nights tee for a limited time. You know what? I'm going to say it right now. At midnight tonight, I'm cutting off them sales. So if you don't have one by midnight tonight, I'm going to get rid of them. Let me just open up a little folder over here. Okay. I can see the Wix purchases. traviscollins.com.au/shop. If you want to go and get one of those limited T-shirts, One of Them Nights. And after tonight, I'm going to pull them off the shop so you won't be able to get them. And I've got a window open and I can see if you're buying them. I do that so you don't buy more than I've got. Please do wreck me. Weekend, Hometown Calling. We've got a few for Hometown Calling. E flat? Sure. I thought I was working with professionals. But if you want to do it, yeah.
I drove your school bus, I coached your team, I stitched your clothes when they tore at the seams. I brewed your coffee, I cut your lawn, I picked up your garbage every Monday at dawn. I did your laundry, I cashed your checks, I fixed the dents in the car that you wrecked. I bagged your groceries and I poured your beer. Yeah, I nursed your grandma till she ran out of years. Then I watched you disappear. Hey, this is your hometown calling. Come back, I need you. People leaving their clothes in the store. Your hometown falling, feeling forgotten. Nobody's raising a flag anymore. And there's a bell on that old church that ain't been rung in years. Hey, this is your hometown calling. Come back, I need you here.
You close your eyes and think about the town you come from.
I taught your children, I baked your bread, I rented that room when you needed a bed. I hired you movies, I borrowed you books, I sorted you out with those sinkers and hooks. I filled your prescriptions, I changed your tires, I risked my life to keep you safe from fire. Delivered your mail, I gave you a career, I sold your house and I packed up all your gear. And I drove the truck that shipped you out of here. Yeah, this is your hometown. Call and come back, I need you. People leaving their clothes in the store. Your hometown, falling, feeling forgotten. Nobody's raising a flag anymore. There's a bell on that old church that ain't been wrong in years. Hey, this is your hometown calling. Come back, I need you here. Yeah. One thing that everybody fails to see is I can't exist if you keep leaving me. So this is your hometown calling, come back, I need you. People leaving their clothes in the store. Your hometown falling, feeling forgotten. Nobody's raising a flag anymore. There's a bell on that old church that ain't been rung in years. Hey, this is your hometown calling, come back, I need you.
Cheers to that, hometown calling. Filmed that song. I wrote that song about my mum's hometown, Molong, New South Wales. And then I realized it was about a lot of small towns around Australia, including where I'm from, and evidently where you guys are from. I love when you guys sing that one live. It's not one that I expect you to sing live. So it's definitely one of the ones that takes me by surprise. Look out, you've been busy at the shop. Who has done what? Catherine Williams, thank you so much for your purchase. Lyndon Marley. How do I pronounce that? Help me out. Little pronunciation spelling in here. Marley or Marley, I don't know.
Phonetics.
Yeah, phonetics, please. Darren Page, there's a name that comes up a lot. You buy all my merch, dude. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. And I want to give a shout out to Trent up at Ripley, Queensland, who has just got himself one of them Knights limited edition t-shirts. It's going to be gone after this live stream, but you've got yourself one. All right.
Let me close this down.
Do you guys see how hot it gets in here so quick?
It's warm.
Yeah. People that are watching that regularly watch, you guys know the fight that I always have for the air conditioner. I'm going to get the aircon man to come and put a controller here at my desk because I go and turn it down, cool. And then my wife puts it back on heat, and then I go and put it back on cool, and she puts it back on heat. So I don't know if I need to get like a split system just for this room, but how many Fridays do you guys see me in here sweating my ass off? And she's loving it out there. She'll be warm and toasty under a blanket watching Bridget Jones's Diary, and here I am dying. Running saga, the air conditioner. I know. I think she does it, Eva. She doesn't want it this hot. I think she does it because she knows I'm going live, and it's just one of the things that now it's a running joke. She's like, "I'll cook ya, I'll get ya."
I know. 16 degrees now.
Yeah, if you're watching in the other room, Beck, please, 16 degrees would be really good. Shout out to Debbie King. Thanks for buying your t-shirt. Appreciate that. All right, let's do a couple more. Happy wife, happy life. Yeah, cooked husband, burnt husband. Well, I think I'm going to have to. If you guys don't have to buy all my t-shirts, I can get a split system.
Get one for your room.
I shouldn't have to get one for my room. I got one for the house. Ashley McDonald says, "Hi, horse." I don't know where you've been or where your late note is, but you've missed it. So no high horse for you. No soup for you.
A bit of a nod for the Seinfeld fans there.
Teton Songs, Church of Rock and Roll. Well, I wrote Church of Rock and Roll with this fella over here and the very talented Drew McAllister. But I am coming off a cold and there's no way I'm going to be able to sing that song. Trudy Brand says, "Small town." All right. Wouldn't be me. Make sure you drop me a comment. Let me know where you're tuning in from. And let me know if you have got one of them nights yet. Have you gone to iTunes? Have you bought it? Are you streaming it? And if you have it on Spotify or Apple Music, could I ask you one favor, that you add it to a playlist? That would make a big difference in my world. It'll mean that I can get the Avo on the side of my scrambled eggs tomorrow. Not really. But seriously, if you're streaming it, please add it to your playlist. It'll really help. Campbelltown, one of them nights. All right, we should just play it. Let's not wait till last. Let's play it now, and then, yeah. We'll see how many of you guys stay with me after I play the new song. I'll play it now, and hopefully you stay with me for a couple more after that. But all right, what key are we in here?
This one.
Hey! All right, so this is my first release in 2 years. We put out Wreck Me, the album, in 2020. I think the last thing that went to radio was May 2020. And since then, it's been a crazy, crazy 2 years. Ups and downs of the pandemic, touring's on, touring's off, touring's on, touring's off, repeat, repeat, repeat. Floods. I joined the fire brigade. I became a dad, which was should be right at the front of those things. So I've slept about 8 hours since. both dads behind me, yeah. And it's been an amazing couple of years. Despite all the crazy and crappy things, it's been a good couple of years for in here and for in here at home, to grow, to realize that I can get through things that I initially thought I probably couldn't. And that's a big part. Thanks to my wife, she, as I always say, she encourages me and inspires me to keep my head in the clouds and my feet in the mud. One day I'll write a song, something like that. But yeah, she keeps me grounded, but she keeps me dreaming as well. So I don't know if I would have got through without her, and I wouldn't have got through without you guys either. So here it is, one of them nights, the first music in 2 years, and I'm probably going to completely stuff this up. So if I do, go listen to it on Spotify. Here we go. Do you want me to just count it in?
Just do it.
We've never played this acoustically, so we've got a dilemma. Do I just count it?
Yes.
You know, we've only played it once with the band, never like this. Oh, one day we'll rehearse and be a real band. I'll just start, okay? All right. Who said you were counting? I thought I was counting it.
No, that was a joke.
I didn't know you could count to three, to be honest. I was like, you can count. Give him one shot of whiskey, I tell you. Wow. I remember my first shot.
Moons of golden on the rise. She got that reckless in her eyes. Weekend crazy in the air. Girl, I know how to get us there. Been waiting all day for one of them nights. Waiting all day for one of them nights. Waiting all day for one of them nights. One of them sundown stars out, pass around kind of party. Cool groove, old school song to get it started. One of them pull off the road kind of kisses. Little bit of that, pretty soon this is one of them times. Everything's right, one of those things, one of them nights. Road's gonna take us where it wants. Ain't no sign telling us to stop. I'll hold you close till the sky turns red. One of them nights when you don't go to bed. One of them sundown stars out, pass around kind of party. Cool grooves, old school song to get it started. One of them pull off the road kind of kisses. Little bit of that, pretty soon this is one of them times. Everything's right, one of those things, one of them nights. lights, waiting all day for one of them nights. Waiting all day for one of them nights. Waiting all day for one of them nights. Waiting all day. One of them sundown stars out passing around kind of party. A cool groove, old school song to get it started. One of them pull off the road kind of kisses. Little bit of that pretty soon. This is one of them times. Everything's right. One of those things. It's one of them nights. One of them nights, one of them nights.
Delayed S there on the end. One of them nights. We need a hashtag. I've just thought that now. Shazza Jane Billing has put one of them nights hashtag. What is on that hashtag? Should we check that before we take it? If it's ours, we should take it. When does the video clip get released, please, Trav? Well, the video clip is... You can see it now at Country Town, the website Country Town. We did a post about it today on my Facebook. So they've got the premiere of that exclusive. So if you head over to my Facebook page, you can click through, follow to their website, and you will see it. But don't do it now. Don't do it now. I can see how many of you are watching, and I'm going to watch that number. Better not drop, all right? When we go at 8 o'clock. Jan Howe says, oh my God, love the new song. Well, well done. Jan, I wanted to, I don't think I've seen you since last Christmas, and you were one of my biggest supporters, and you probably thought that they didn't turn up or they got chucked in the bin or something, but I want to say thank you for the handmade chocolates you sent me at Christmas, particularly the white chocolate. It was delicious. I'm a dude that's trying to lose weight and you're not helping. But I have to say thank you because that's my Achilles heel. And I don't know if you want that tin back that you sent all the chocolates in. It's empty now, so I may as well bring the tin back. Let me know if you want it sent back. Shoot me a message. Let me quickly tune that string there. All right. So... For those that didn't catch it, there was a competition. If you remember, a year or so ago, I brought out my own line of whiskey. We did a limited run of it, and it sold out really, really quickly. There was none left, except I kept bottle number one. I kept bottle number two. And I'm going to give away bottle number two. So if you have an iTunes account, all you had to do was buy the song, screenshot your purchase, and throw it into my messenger. Either on Facebook or on Instagram, if you just show me your proof of purchase on iTunes, and of course you're over the age of 18 years old, you will go into the draw to win bottle number two, very limited edition. I have bottle number one, and it's the very next one. So it's over there. I'm doing my best not to open it tonight. Do you want to grab it? It's that one in the middle. It's bowling pin number one. It's in like a... there's a lot of whiskey in this room. That's the one, I'm pretty sure. So that's it. Here we go. I have number one. I better not send number one. Bottle number two. There it is. You cannot get these anymore. You get them for a long time. But I'm going to give that regretfully. I'm going to give it to somebody. Buy it on iTunes. Send me a screenshot and be over the age of 18. Of course, drink responsibly. Nothing gets a party started like whiskey. Jai Kemp says, I had two bottles, but you drank them. Shout out to Jai Kemp at the Beer Shed. I was proudly wearing my Beer Shed shirt all day today. I don't know why I changed. Yeah, we should come play the Beer Shed again real soon. If you're from the Campbelltown area, let us know in the comments if you want us to come back, play the Beer Shed. We should do that. Jai Kemp's going to have to buy two more bottles of whiskey. All right, we're going to play... maybe we should do a cover. Every now and then on these Friday nights, I do some covers. You guys probably, even though if If we're not at a gig, you guys wouldn't see these Friday Night Lives, would you? That I do?
I'll watch them sometimes.
Do you?
Yeah.
Ah. Now and then I like to play a cover, but I got no idea. What's a cover that I've played before that you guys want to hear? Or even a new one. Drop it in there. Let's prove that we're live, because of course it's live. It's been shit. You guys know it's live. He's like, ah, oh, he's flat. Jeez, he sings flat. If this was not live, I would mix things and tune things and Farnham, Burn for You, Broken Halo, Achy Breaky Heart, Tennessee Whiskey, Morgan Wallet. Morgan Wallet. I'm pretty sure it's Wallen. Tennessee Whiskey. Thank God I'm a country boy. I reckon we'll play Country Boy, but we might do something else first, something that I haven't recorded. Flame Trees. I always love playing Flame Trees. Thanks for the request. Bob Seger. Do you mean Bob Seger? Is this the same guy making all the spelling? Slim Dusty. We're going to have another shot. Did you guys get one? All right, here. Why not?
There you go.
Pass it round kind of party. Country Roads, It's Just Music, Mustang Sally. Blech. Vicky, I expect more from you. I love you. Merle Haggard, King of the Road, Tennessee Whiskey. A lot of Tennessee Whiskey in here tonight.
Trav, I'm going to have to stay over.
You're going to have to stay? I knew you would.
Sorry, wifey.
She's watching too. She put a comment in there before. Shout out to Laura. Must be hard putting up with the most attractive man in the band. Stealing your husband away to come and play shows. All right, let's do... We're getting a lot of Tennessee Whiskey, boys. Where would we...
What's the highest note in that? Yeah. G sharp.
Yeah. Let's work for it. The guys are just working out which parts they're going to sing. This is how you know it's unrehearsed, folks. God, I'm gonna make an ass of myself right now. One, two, and a three, and a... What's the first line of this song? Is somebody... That's it. You used to spend my nights at a ballroom. Liquor was the only friend I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass. And I stay stoned on your love all the time. Take it away, Mikey. Mm-hmm. What's the second verse to this song? Because I don't remember. All the same old places. You know it better than me, man. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. Warm as a glass of brandy, and I stay stoned on your love. Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy, and I stay stoned on your love. Tennessee whiskey. Oh, man. Three-quarter time is not my specialty. That was... do you guys, like, notice how bad my timing is?
There's moments of awesome.
Oh, dudes. For the musos out there watching, I know. It's something about playing the little stomp box on three-quarter time. It's not easy once you start singing. Anyway, that's my bitch for the night. Somebody come get her. Me and my husband are having another baby, and we're naming him after you. Whoa!
Wait a second. Let me find this.
me and my husband are having another baby, and we're naming him after you. You obviously know it's a boy. Your song, Just Another Girl, brought us together.
Shit. Okay, we got to play it. Okay.
We've got a couple more songs, and I got to say, I'm thankful that there's still the same number of people watching as when we did one of them nights. So hang on, let me get rid of this comment. Appreciate everybody buying the T-shirts. In the last few minutes, shout outs to Susie Brody. Thank you. Bryce Conwell. Dude, there's another name that buys all of my merchandise. I appreciate you, man. One on its way to Warragamba. Jeanette Moody. I hope none of these people are witness protection because I just said where you live. Jeanette Moody, thanks so much. Appreciate it. We'll be getting those packed up mid next week and on their way. Tracy Smith, thanks so much. Kim Robinson. Cheryl over at Rainbow Beach. Good old Rainbow Beach. And thanks to Vicky Kennedy. And there's a bunch more. I'm sorry, I'm not going to get to you all here. But I appreciate you guys buying the merch. How many times we need to send a video of Trav singing this to CS? Do not send that to Chris Stapleton. I will come to your house. I'll kick your door in. I have a particular set of skills. I will find you. I will kill you. No, I won't kill you. But please do not. Just, this is just for us. Don't send it to serious people. Don't forget, out on the road with Midland in December. Playing a bunch of shows with them, all of them but Melbourne. Not going to be in Melbourne, which I'm a bit bummed about, but I will be playing the whole Australian tour with Midland. I don't know yet. I was going to go out and do it by myself, but I'm sort of half thinking about trying to rope these two idiots
into coming with me. It'd be pretty cool. Look at that look. Look at that look he's just given. He's like, oh, I'm pretty sure I'm free. Okay. How do you buy merchandise? Yeah, you had to... Do you mean my merchandise? Because I was about to just plug my merchandise. Yeah, if you want to buy my merchandise, you go to traviscollins.com.au/shop. And we only have a couple of things in there at the moment. But in the next... Oh, I won't say couple of days because that's ambitious. But by next Friday, there is a bunch of stuff getting added to the store. So... And as always, with my merchandise, I like to do limited runs of things. And there's some pretty interesting things this time. So by next Friday, hopefully we'll be able to do a Friday Night Live. I've got to check the calendar. I've got to check Ava's calendar, make sure that we can do it. All right, hoodies. Yes, there's going to be hoodies. A lot of requests for I Wouldn't Be Me. Where are you guys hearing this? Because that's a deep cut. That's one that's like track 8 on 4 albums ago. I've been seeing that a lot tonight. Might just play it for you. You know what? I'll play this song for you because it's days like today that make me really appreciate my life, the people in it. The privilege, I'll just say it, I'm a very privileged dude, and I wake up every day, and there's not enough hours in the day for me to do what I do because I love it so much. I go to bed, and I sit there and look at the roof thinking about waking up the next day and writing a song or going on tour and spending time playing with my baby or taking my wife out for lunch or something like that. Shit, it's a good life, I tell you. I'm very grateful. So this song I wrote when my wife and I first moved into our little house that we sold 2 years ago. I miss it. It was a bit of a shithole, but I miss it. And before we had any furniture, before we had anything, I remember sitting there on the floor looking at the empty walls and going, well, you've done it now, man. This is it. You've promised a girl that you can, you know, provide with a guitar and your voice. And back then, I'm talking 12 years ago, 13 years ago. Back then, providing with music was sitting in the corner of my local pub singing everybody else's songs to 6 people in the room, and 3 of them didn't really give a shit because they were there to watch the footy, not me. But this is a song about looking at the scars, the metaphorical scars that you gather throughout your journey and your life, and the wrong turns and the wrong turn and the wrong turn that eventually leads you to the right place. Somehow, it's strange. Don't ask me to explain it. But it's for anybody out there that's waiting. Don't wait. If you've got something that you want to do, yeah, you have to crawl through some mud, but life's pretty damn good if you give it a chance, if you give it an opportunity. I'm grateful. If not for hard times and heavy concerns, having to walk the fiery coals of the bridges I burned. If not for heartaches and lessons learned, by giving all my trust away before it was earned, I wouldn't be me. If not for lonely and fear, well, I'd have never found the strength I feel to stand right here. If not for liars, if not for tears, to teach me the value of being sincere. I wouldn't be me. It took a lot of winding roads to get me where I am today. I'd be lying if I said I'd do it any other way. Without facing all my demons on the road to what you see, I wouldn't be me. I wouldn't be me. If not for trouble and consequence, hey, I might be a drifter without a dream, still sitting on the fence, rock bottom. If not for there, well, I'd have never built on solid ground. I'd never build anywhere. I just wouldn't be. I wouldn't be me. It took a lot of winding roads to get me where I am today. I'd be lying if I said I'd do it any other way. Without facing all my demons on the road to what you see, I wouldn't be me. Yeah, I wouldn't be me. I wouldn't be me. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Someone give me another request. Pump me up. We got one more song. If it wasn't for country music, I wouldn't have met half the people I have met today. Let me just highlight that. Hang on one sec. Give me some real stuff. Tara. Hey, Tara. How you doing, man? I don't want you to feel like I was getting cranky with you at Lefties when you were live streaming the show. I love that I know most of you guys. It's probably a good opportunity for me to just let everyone know my position on that. I love that fans want to video a little bit of the show, and I think I can speak on behalf of a lot of different original artists and touring artists. We love you to get your video. We love you to put it in your pocket and take it home so you can watch it later. Don't live stream the whole thing, because there are so much in the room that we can say that is right in the moment when the people are in the vibe. There is humor. There's a base level of humor. There's the fact that nothing sounds as good on a phone recording as it does live. So just everybody here, just know that. And appreciate you guys so much. Everybody enjoys the gig so much more when you put your phones in your pocket. And Tara, I love you. Thank you so much for your support. For a lot of years, your name was one of the first names when I was first starting out. You're one of the first people to start buying my CDs. I remember signing like my first EP to you and sending it up to Queensland. So it makes so much sense what you said. If it wasn't for country music, I wouldn't have met half the people I've met today, including my best of 11 years who is in the group and a whole heap of other friends. That's what it's all about, man. It's not just music. It's a community. Music is anything you let it be. So thanks everybody for joining us. I do appreciate yous. Could you please give your lounge room round of applause, or just drop a love heart or a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you think he's been shit. Let's be real. Give it up for Tamworth's own, well, Gimpy's own boy. He's now at Tamworth. He's He's pretty good. He's all right. He's, yeah, you know, he's probably the second best guitar player on this live stream right now. No. No, I'm the third. Yeah, he's really good. No, he's I'm very lucky to work with these guys. In all seriousness, I'm very grateful that they were here tonight. I'm very grateful that everybody was here tonight. Thank you so much for a number one song, another number one song. It's been 2 years since we released something. I wondered if you guys forgot about me, but apparently not. And I'm just super grateful for that. Thank you so much. Today's one just felt a little bit different, a little bit sweeter. It was, even though she doesn't understand what I'm saying, I held the phone up and I showed my baby girl that her dad had a number one song today. And it was a pretty special emotional moment for me to have something kick ass and be able to show her that. And she's already forgotten about it because the Wiggles were on. But for me, it mattered. And all I want in my life is for my daughter to see her father and her mother do what they love to do and realize that you can do that in this world. And so far, thanks to everybody out there, she gets to see us do that. So I appreciate it. Thanks for the number one. We have a big album coming next year. I don't want to talk too much about it in case my label kick my ass. I'd give too much information away, but it's going to be next year. Thank God I'm a country boy. Let's finish with that one. Yeah, that's a good one. I think we should do one more shot of whiskey. Come on, you lightweights. What are you? Let's not open that one. Wow. Here, iTunes winner. Bottle number two, just missing three shots. I hope you're pouring one wherever you are. And if you're not, that's fine too. Drink responsibly, I always say. All right. Thanks, everyone, for joining us. Okay, where do we play this? Do you want to do G flat? Yeah. Oh, did I thank Nick Woodford as well? Nick Woodford on the keys. I know I just gave you some love, and then I totally abandoned you.
That's fine. Here I am.
Here he is. All right, keep an eye out on the tour dates. We got some tour dates coming up, a few really, really cool festivals, and, of course, the Midland Tour, going out on the Last Resort Tour with those guys all over Australia, except Melbourne. But Melbourne, we are cooking something else for you another time. But all right. Appreciate all the merch orders. Thanks for the T-shirts. Give me something to do on Tuesday while I'm sitting around here. I'll have Ava there in the little walker, and I'll be packing all the T-shirts over here. Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. Early to rise, I'm early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Simple kind of life, never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. These are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. Where the sun's coming up, I got kicks on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's sinking low, I pull out the fiddle and I rouse up the boat. Kids are asleep, I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd sit Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. Fiddle when I can and work when I should. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. Where the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Down to Jones, the words to the damn song. Thank God I'm a country boy. I got you now. I see city folk driving a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty king. So let me tell you exactly what I mean. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. Where the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Yeah, my daddy taught me young how to hunt, how to whittle, taught me how to love and play a tune on the fiddle, taught me to live and to give just a little. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. With the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
Oh, you could have kept going.
Yeah. Now you're just showing off. I want to redo. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank you very much. I'm going to go and get on the oxygen. Thank God I'm a country boy. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. One of them nights. It's out now. Go check it out.
I love you all. Be good to each other. Be good to yourself. Be a good stranger.